times. London is a wonderful city in a country called England. When I wrote these rhymes a long, long time ago, they didn't have cars or buses or trains. They had beautiful carriages pulled by horses.
And you mean like the horses over by that tree?
Try looking on the other side of the tree.
Okay.